problem.
So, where's Cameron?
Man, this bum ass fell asleep. I don't even know. But, so did you bang her or not?
Yeah. Yeah, we got it on under a tree for like 3 hours.
Really?
No, you dumbass. This is something special. I'm not trying to ruin it.
What would be really special is if you,
Yeah, seriously.
You guys are assholes.
Just tell us how it went already.
We sat and talked for a while, then we stood up.
Yeah,
we walked and talked for a while.
That sounds like a lot of nothing. Didn't anything happen?
Chill, man. We have a lot in common. She's gorgeous. She's funny. She's a businesswoman. She's a sophomore. I really like her, and I could tell she really liked me.
Well, I mean, hey, man, that's nice, dude. I mean,
no.
Sounds kind of promising.
No, dude, we're in college. You can't be tied down. When you're about to get married, you're going to regret not, you know, sleeping around now.
I'm looking for a relationship, man. I'm not like you. I can't just go out and meet a random girl and bring her home. This girl's great.
Yeah, save her for Oprah, dude.
Yeah, I mean, Ryan's right. How do you even know if she really likes you, dude?
I just told you. I got that feeling. Sometimes you could just tell. I can't explain it.
Okay, if you really like this girl, we'll help you out.
Yeah. Thank you.
You got a banger, though, tonight.
Fuck you guys. Guys! Hey, guys!
Yo, what up, Jeff?
Come in here.
We're a couple.
What? I thought you guys just met last week.
It's not that fast.
I like her. She likes me.
It's great.
Dude, I gotta agree with Muscles on this one. What do you know about this girl after 1 week?
Yeah.
I know she's nice. I know she's funny. And it's just a good time to be around her.
Mm-mm.
And she's coming over here tonight. Meet you guys.
Okay. Sounds good. Whatever.
It'll be great.
Whatever.
6 o'clock.
Whatever, man.
See you guys. Call her again.
Hey, Julie, right?
Yeah.
Why don't you come sit down? What's going on?
Not much. I'm looking for Jeff. Is he here? I was supposed to meet him.
I haven't seen him all day. I mean, I thought he was here.
Yeah, I saw him earlier this morning, but I don't know. I mean, give him like 5 minutes, maybe.
You guys got something going on tonight?
Yeah, we're supposed
tonight.
To go out.
Oh,
like,
all right. Well, I'll just wait around for him. Where are you from, Julie?
Beverly Hills.
California?
Yeah, I really miss it. I miss the shopping on Rodeo. Shopping here makes me want to vomit.
Sorry to hear that.
Well, I guess it's a good thing we're not big shoppers. I mean,
yeah. Oof.
I think I'm gonna go look for Jeff.
Sounds like a plan. We'll see you. Nice meeting you.
Yep.
Bitch.
Whore.
Slut.
Stupid fucking asshole.
Yeah. Great first impression, I would say.
I mean, we sat here in like awkward silence, and she's like so I'm fucking from Beverly Hills. And I've been in three places in the entire world, and I'm the best. And you know,
I look like I give a shit about shopping.
I don't care about Rodeo Drive. Fuck it.
Why didn't you guys call me?
Damn. What time is it?
Julie couldn't get a hold of me. I was late to my psych class. She missed her bio app. Now she's gonna have to retake it when she has econ.
Dude, slow down.
I hate it when she's mad at me. It wasn't even my fault.
Hey, dude, she was tripping on the phone, man. If she treats me like that, I'm just better off saying nothing back. I can't even imagine how she treats you.
She's just stressed with the year ending and everything. I told her to relax.
Well, it sounds like it's really working.
She's just stressed. She isn't normally like this.
Dude, you better give that bitch some Valium, alright? She was a crazy bitch.
Yeah, you stupid bitch.
Hey, I don't say anything about the girls that you bring home. These trash girls that don't know your name, yet alone theirs.
You know what? Screw you, bro. This whore has changed you, okay? It's definitely not for the good.
You know what? Fuck you guys. I can't take this anymore.
Fuck you, dude.
Leave me and my girlfriend alone.
Fucking tripping.
I gotta go get him.
Fuck that, man.
Look, I'm sorry, dude, but Julie gets pretty nuts sometimes.
All right, that's true, but she means well. Look, I'm sorry I yelled at you. It's just, all this is so hard to take. I really care about her.
She just loses control sometimes.
Yep, well, here's a solution. You break up with her.
I can't. You just haven't seen her good side. Look, I have to take the car. I have to go run some errands. I'll be back later tonight. I'm sure you'll see her good side by the end of the week, all right?
Okay, whatever you say, man.
Great if you came over, Marc. The guy should get to know you better.
Yeah.
Or
what?
Maybe you should move in with me.
Move in?
Yeah, it'd be great. You gotta be nice to the guys, though.
Come on, I'm always nice, yeah. Right, baby?
You know what I mean.
Okay, I guess I'll pack my stuff.
No fucking way.
He cannot do this to us, man.
I want a deduction to my rent then.
Okay, this is not kosher. We gotta go talk to him.
Come on, let's go.
Dude, Julie cannot move in.
Yeah, well, it'll be better for her. And this way, when I get home, she'll be here and I won't have to go pick her up at night.
Wait. What about bills and stuff? I don't want to have to pay for her crap, too.
Oh, no, she said she'd help pay. Don't worry about it.
Dude, when were you gonna tell us about this? Tomorrow when she moves in?
No. I mean, I don't know.
This is messed up. I'm not a fan of this idea.
Seriously, Jeff? Like, I don't want her to live here either, bro.
Okay, guys. That sounds like a plan.
What?
This guy. What's wrong with you?
Look, watch this. This is the best part. Watch this.
You always do that. I'm watching the whole time. You think I'm going to take a break and not watch?
Okay.
Shh. Shut up and pass the chips.
I got to take a piss real quick.
Who invited that guy?
Dude, okay. That's my brother.
With me today are four guests who have traveled, lived, and schooled in Japan. To my right is Mr. Guy.
Miranda, I really gotta go. I have to find Jeff. I just came into his apartment. I don't know where he is. I haven't seen him all.
It's bullshit.
Jeff?
She didn't even say hi to us.
I don't need to talk to you. I don't know what the hell is wrong with you.
I'm sorry, guys. She's just been in a really bad mood. She had two tests today, and it's just been really hard on her.
That's no excuse. She just walks in here and doesn't say anything to us, you know. I don't care.
I mean, yeah, what the hell is she yelling at all the time? I mean, it's not like you cheated on her or something, bro. Shit, I mean, maybe you did. I don't know. I don't know if that's such a bad thing. God does forgive.
No, man. She's just been really stressed out. You know, and
She's got this strange idea that you guys all hate her.
It's about time she realized that, man. I thought I was going to have to paint her a picture.